and just outside looking as dapper as a man can be.
Son, thank you so much. That was the best meal I've had in a long time.
I know you guys are all wondering about the COVID situation here, and it's blowing my mind that almost nobody is wearing a mask or social distancing, almost as if the pandemic doesn't exist. Of course, I always have my mask on when in crowded places, but it's pretty wild to see the differences across the world from LA to Cairo. In any regard, we needed a quick pit stop to watch our kosher down, and we landed at this busy tamarind juice stand. The streets of Cairo really have everything that your belly could want. To escape the crowds, we went to Cairo Tower, the tallest structure in North Africa, standing at 187 meters tall. I'm standing up here on the top of Cairo Tower, which offers the best view in the city, and normally on a clear day, you could see the pyramids, but we've got this lovely desert fog, and you can't see them. As I was taking in all the views, I was approached by a pharaoh who offered me some spiritual fortune. I'm not exactly sure what's happening, but it's very interesting.
Yeah, what's happening?
It's my name in the Pharaonic alphabet, and it has these four symbols, which mean peace, quality, fun, and fairness.
So the sun has set here, it's a beautiful evening, and we're about to take a river cruise on one of these boats up the Nile.
I think the highlight is Cairo. Everyone here has come on this boat, and we're going to put down.
They really go all out on the colors and the music, and it's fun to see people just out and about enjoying life in the hot summer. I couldn't resist a little cotton candy from a kid to a bursar.
Well, that was awesome. Great way to get fresh air.
To cap off an epic day in Cairo, we went to